Over 6 years without missing a single league game, Iñaki Williams is a freak of nature. The Basque-born and recently capped Ghanaian international continues to defy the odds after racking up his 245th consecutive La Liga appearance. Understand, when he started this superhuman run back in April of 2016, Kylian Mbappe had only scored one singular career goal. Erling Haaland hadn't even made his professional debut yet, and VAR wasn't even a thing. How times change. Historically, there are only a select few who have recorded more consecutive appearances in Europe's top leagues, with Brad Friedel accruing 310 consecutive Premier League starts across three clubs in 8 years. Moving over to Italy, and legendary Juve keeper Dino Zoff made 332 consecutive starts in goal across 11 years. And then there's Sepp Maier, the Bayern Munich legend who played 442 league games in a row over the course of 13 years. But notice a trend, all goalkeepers. And that is why Iñaki Williams achieved as an outfield player is so impressive. Legendary accomplishment, and my question is, how much longer can he last?